Alright, we're here in Supreme Commander Forged Alliance. Gonna be doing the fourth mission in the campaign, which is Operation Meltdown, as the UEF, and we're gonna be doing it on hard.
We're getting reports that two Seraphim commanders have landed on the planet Hades. My guess is that they're planning on launching a major offensive, and securing Hades is the first step. We're hoping to catch them with their pants down, so you and Dostia are going to pay them a little visit.
For the past 3 years, we have been unable to glean a single scrap of intel regarding the Seraphim's movements. And now we find ourselves possessing this information? It strikes me as rather convenient.
The intel came from a Cybran sleeper cell hidden in Seraphim-controlled space. You saying we shouldn't trust them?
There are few people that I trust, especially in light of recent events. But a Cybran would never turn his back on his brothers and sisters, especially at a time like this.
I'm sure she believes
that. All we know is that two Seraphim commanders have started to build quantum gates. Even if the intel is suspect, we can't risk letting the Seraphim complete those gates. If they come online, they'd be able to attack any system, and we can't take that chance. The op is pretty simple. Seek out and destroy the Seraphim commanders operating on the planet. Brackman has completed work on a Seraphim translator. It's being uploaded into your ACU as we speak.
Alright, so
we'll provide additional intel as it becomes available. Good luck.
I'm just going to be able to actually hear the Seraphim commanders now and what they're saying. Alright.
Both commanders are on planet and the op is a go. HQ out.
I am detecting an enemy base roughly 2 clicks north of my position. I will construct the base and attack as soon as possible. Dostia out.
All right.
Roger. HQ out. Hope you're not too comfortable, Commander. You got your own problems.
Do I now?
There's an enemy base to your west.
Alright, so this is gonna be obviously my first objective.
Attack and destroy it, and watch out for a counterattack. Those aliens are sneaky bastards.
Alright, so I'm gonna start off with the normal things here. Building some mass. Some power, a land factory, and then more power and another land factory next to it.
The techs made a new toy for you, the kennel. It's an automatic repair facility and will repair or assist anything within its operational range. Enjoy. HQ out.
Alright, so eventually the Seraphim are going to send engineers to try to capture my stuff. You'll be able to capture an engineer of theirs in return. I'm not too interested in focusing on building Seraphim tech, but if that's something that you want to do, the sniper bots are very useful. Just about everything else, though, I think is pretty easily covered by what the UEF has to offer. Try to tech up my land factories relatively quickly. Spot where it was before. This guy is going to build more mass extractors. actually hold off on that for now. Let's just build lots of medium tanks in one of these, so I can start securing my position here. Start soaking up some mass. There's their engineers now. Starting to harass my stuff. I'm gonna put a few tanks spread out so I can avoid having to deal with that for the moment. Soak up some of the mass from this. Send it into that tech to, factory there. Another medium tank downstairs. Alright, let's try to four Tech 2 engineers here. Then tech up to Tech 3. I need about four Tech 3 engineers. I'm not going to need too many because I'm going to go for support commanders. Let's just send some. Send one guy to protect that mess spot, and another one to protect the one at the bottom. You can come up north and build another one there. Alright, I think you eventually want to build fire bases. Here, 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 and here. And then artillery all on these edges. Basically, we're gonna have to make a massive effort to defend. Hello. Alright, rebuild. That big of a setback. Alright, we need mass storage on several of our mass extractors here. Actually, let's move these over on that one. For now. Energy storage, energy storage. And a tech 2 power generator there. Let's get a tech one radar up. try to keep my base compact because we're going to need a lot of room to build stuff. So we're not going to get much before we need to face a lot of enemy units. Charge. I already see I'm gonna have big problems getting that production finished. Alright, tell me I have a Tech 2 engineer ready. Nope. Crap. I need one. Start recycling other things. Extractor tech up. So I really need one. Yeah, upgraded. I'd like to get SAM sites very soon if possible. Up near the base. So I have something to work with. Try to get one tech 2 point defense. Down south. Tech 3 engineers rolling out, just about. Good thing there's a lot of mass to collect around here. A lot of this is just going to be building up. I'm keeping the game slow for right now because I might speed up a little bit later, but for right now, I just want to make sure I have time to respond to any attacks because things are kind of fragile. I need to make sure I keep my defense kind of going steady there. Looks like I lost my radar too. Attacks coming from the south there. That kind of messed me up.
Complete your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostia out.
Yep. too. Be an asshole and make me chase him. No. Alright. Got some tech 3 assault bots. Need support commanders on repeat. I think we got radar now, so these turrets are gonna do their job a little better.
Commander, I have a number of bricks on standby. Use command signal to control them. Duster out.
Alright. I'll save those for now. Let's see if we can get them to defend our base here. Looks like they're gonna come chill here. How long they'll stay, I don't know, but whatever. Whatever helps me get my defenses up, because later on they won't be as useful, considering I'm looking to tech up very high. Yeah, looks like she's gonna just send them straight to the enemy base, maybe. Or is she pulling them back to her base? Oh. Yeah, she's sending them back. Alright, well, in that case, it might be better just to have sent them over to the enemy base itself. A little bit too late for me, but whatever. I actually got some tech 3 bots I can send up north. Alright, let's get that tech 3 engineering suites. else do we got around? The question is there really anything else to pick up? There's a few things, but let's see about it. That for now. They're starting to send missiles, missile launchers at us. So that means I gotta pick up my base defense. I'll be able to do that with a few more bots. Just a tiny bit for now. Alright, that guy's done. Let's move everything up a little bit here. Add a AA to this group. Alright, how much is this shield gonna use? Need those for now. need some more boss here. Start off with a heavy shield generator. We're gonna need big power generators. I got some artillery shooting me from below.
Finish your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostja out.
Right. There's a power generator down here. Things are going nicely now. Let's get this resource allocation system built. Building a tech 3 shield generator for defense up now. Right. I think this will be good for now. Let's get the two of them up on that ridge. Eventually a lot more down there, but I think I'll have to do that once the map expands some. Small shield generator. Yeah. I don't I want the shield to cover the top edge of the hill. Because eventually guys are going to try to shoot at whatever I've built up here. And if they're actually hitting the wall before the shield, it saves the shield from having to go down. Alright, let's get this artillery installation. Gonna build a whole crap ton of artillery up on this hill. Stock up on mass fabricators and tech the power generators. Make sure they're well powered though. And then SAM launchers. Shield generator right here. This is going to be another fire base.
Dear Fido, soon there will be more of us than you can possibly ever hope to defeat.
Is that so? Lots of tech V-bots, so that's what I need. So this is going to be a mission at one point towards the end of it. A lot of what I'm doing now, by the way, might seem unnecessary, but it's really in preparation for how the end of this mission is going to go down, which is going to be unexpected if you're not prepared. Basically, you're going to be facing a crap ton of experimentals. Gonna need to be ready for that big time. over. Now we just need a little bit of defense here. Well, actually, a fair bit amount of defense there and there. We're gonna build artillery installations on top of these various little hills. Pretty far away from my unit cap, which is good. I want to make sure that I'm not basically wasting any of that. So upgrade to Omni Radar. We got another guy down here. Yep. Best way to do this. Looks like a good cluster. Looks like those artillery installations are pretty much completing the objective for me. And I'll probably be able to come wipe things up with a few other units. Alright. Got a dude done here. Build an air factory.
HQ, I have completed my objective and am reinforcing my position. Dostja out.
Roger.
HQ out. This guy's taking up a lot. So is he.
Complete your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Dostja out.
splitting up these groups to kind of cover where the two points will be attacked from. After we complete the remove this base, it's going to expand to the top and left, and we're going to be faced with a much bigger cyber base. Or, no, sorry, Seraphim. Yeah, we pretty much eliminated them. It's pretty awesome. Alright, so what, they just got that one Tech 2 mass extractor over there? Yeah. Alright, so we can kind of take our time here. Looks of things. Build up, build up, build up. you, my friends. I want more air factories. I don't want them necessarily right there. Superiority fighters. Alright. Let's see. One, two. Alright. Should just about wrap up. Except I think we need one more. That is some awesome defense right there. Okay, fat boy. Fat boy. So I got plenty of unit limit. I'm gonna pause those two for now. Than I have right now.
Finish your objective as quickly as possible, Commander. Duster out.
Alright, these are gonna produce gunships. Let's have these guys patrol. Or some of these dudes, anyways. we're gonna need a few other interesting odds and ends. Kinda help with the overall everything that's going on. Alright. I need a couple of shield generators. For this next idea. Up a lot of metal. Actually, let's build some mass extractors. Should help a lot. Got this one done now. Yep. Alright, the interceptors are gonna mainly, they're there to protect from strategic bombers. I need this. This part might get a little bit boring, but like I was saying before, it's very necessary. I wonder how much metal he's getting from there. So he can reclaim this stuff, which is really where the money's at. These are taking quite a while to build their missile defense. Now, I already kind of know this whole area is going to kind of get taken out, these three resource extractors. I also got to make sure he's holding fire. Alright. Still not much metal up there, I guess. Pretty much reclaimed everything worth reclaiming, I think. I have no idea how that happened. Unless that was there before and I just didn't build over it. There's a little bit left there. Several strategic missile defenses now. Let's see if I can't rush some of that. How much are these mass fabricators giving me? 10? 12? This is always an issue. Looks like it doesn't really take any mass or energy to help build the strategic missile defenses, or the missiles for them anyways. Now we're going to have that Maver, but we're also going to need a nuclear missile silo. Gotta be something. I don't even know if this actually should help build it somewhat faster. Oh, game speed went down. That makes sense why it was taking longer. Okay, so what I'm going to do here is actually to prevent this whole base building section of the video from taking way too long. I'm going to actually just kind of skip ahead here, stop
complete
the recording,
your objective
and we're
going to
pick
as possible,
up
Commander. Dostia out.
As soon as I've gotten to the point where I want to start going into the next phase of the mission. Okay, I've skipped ahead, as you can see. I'm at the point where I feel sufficiently built up to enter the next couple stages, particularly towards the end. As you can see, I've built two Mavers, two strategic missile launchers. I've got four strategic missile defenses. You can see them highlighted. Each one has about three missiles built. All of them are supported by support commanders, as are the nuclear missile launchers. The Mavers, we want two because they're going to work in tandem to later destroy the enemy's nuclear missile defense so that the strategic missile launchers can do their job. Sorry about that, if you can hear that. But now you can also see I've built more fat boys at the entrances because I had the resources, and why not? They're very good. So I've kind of built a perimeter of fat boys there. I've also added additional Tech 3 SAM sites. Let me try to see if I can. There you go. That's all my SAM sites. You can see it's very, very well dispersed. Although I'm actually probably going to need to put more right about there. Should be a good time. We'll find some guys in a second. I think I actually have a couple. Yeah. These guys are going to quickly build a bunch of SAM sites here. Let's speed things up while they do that. Now, and I've got a bunch of interceptors, a whole bunch of gunships, which are going to be used to cover anything that kind of slips through or that I can't handle elsewise. I've got all of those artillery stations on the high ground there, and just rows of Tech 3 heavy point defense. As you can see, I've even gotten some backup rows just in case anything manages to break through my perimeter defenses. So it's one hard turtle shell, and as you can see, the game time has advanced by about an hour or more since I was last recording. I'm actually going to start this whole thing off in just a second. I want to wait for some of these SAM sites to be built, since this is kind of a gentle or delicate area. I've also got, as you can see, all of our gunships right there. I've got more spy planes, which are going to be used for other things soon. I think I'm going to pause these two, just to make sure that I am not hitting my cap. I hope I have a whole bunch of support commanders. As you can see, there's most of them, probably, if not all. I'm just going to spread out around my base. Make sure I'm not changing their orders. Okay, so we've got those SAM sites up. Now, let's let these Mavers fire at will. Let's slow the game speed down to zero. And let's just make them take out that metal extractor directly.
All Bam. Operational Gone. Objectives have been completed. Begin preparations to recall. We're getting you off that rock. HQ out.
It's not going to be that simple.
I have a situation here. The recall command is also failing. HQ, can you confirm? Please run diagnostics on the return gate. HQ, please respond. Commander, we have lost all communication with Coalition Command, and we cannot recall.
Wait. That's a bummer.
I am registering something to your west.
Things are just getting started.
It appears to be a jamming array. It must be what is blocking our communications.
The Mavers are really getting the business, though.
Destroy the jamming device. Duster out. Commander. Additional jamming devices are disrupting the quantum field and preventing us from recalling or receiving help. Stay on target and destroy that array blocking our communication. Once it's down, HQ will be able to advise on how to negate the quantum distortions. Duster out.
You can kind of see the overall picture here.
A Seraphim scout just flew over my base, so they know my position. It won't be long before they attack.
We're gonna have crazy battle on our hands. Because the enemies, of course, have built up with all that time I spent building up myself, because that's how a kind of game goes. Our gunships to help kind of clear up some of these attackers. Things are going very nicely for me. Those entrances really make a difference. Alright. Now one thing... Yeah, I do have an Omni-Ray. Good. Just wanted to make sure I did have that. Alright. We have stealth field generators we need to take out. Shooting at. Oh, they took taking out metal extractors. Yeah, my gunships are in good working order too. So I'll pause these two. That's the support commander, get him over there. Couple spy planes in the air. As you can see, I even have spy planes patrolling my base along with my interceptors.
I have a visual on the device. This can't be right. It looks like a prototype device that Dr. Brackman was creating. Destroy it. We must reach HQ. Dostia out.
Gather together a few spare dudes, and they're gonna build more fat boys, but this time to attack the base and kind of help just clear up everything that's there. Actually, my ECU isn't doing anything too important right now. Artillery blasts are looking kind of nasty. Might be time to upgrade the shield generators. Build. Pump out a couple in no time.
The only one species can attain perfection.
And definitely not going to be him. There's no way he is cracking this base. Yeah, these artillery installations are doing quite a good job. We really need a lot of combined fire to make them effective, because one or two of them isn't going to do much on their own. Alright, we got a pair of fat boars. Make sure we get that third. It's pretty gravy. Ooh. Yeah, we need one problem with fat boars is that I have a tendency to damage my other stuff, as you kind of just saw what happened. I'm gonna send these three out, actually. The third one being built for defense. Certain speed up a little bit. Spy plane. Touch me here. Alright, so this is going to be pretty much a steamroll. Those maneuvers are probably still laying into the enemy base there. This one's been upgraded to veteran level. You can see his max health is a lot higher. Make it that at 50 kills. left is the QAI jamming station.
The device is destroyed. Dostia to HQ. Respond.
Yep. All my there are at least two quantum wakes. You might. Our second veteran level.
Listen to me. The Seraphim have a jamming device that is preventing recall. It's out of our operational area, so you must find a countermeasure.
Keep your pants on. We'll get you out of there as soon as we can.
We're gonna take a quick save.
Inform General Hall that we've been compromised. That jammer was based on a top secret prototype created by Dr. Brackman. Oh no! Hundreds of enemy units are descending upon my location. Get us out of here, HQ!
Don't die, Dr.
Operation area expanded.
Elite Commander, what's your status?
They are all over me. My defenses are failing. I have visual on an ACU, but it's not Seraphim.
You are foolish to oppose the Master, Dostia. And now, you will pay for your insolence.
Hex 5. I should have known that if anyone turned on our beloved father, that it would be you.
And now you shall pay for your insults. Goodbye, Dostia.
No.
Getting hit from all sides! Too many of them! Too many!
Elite Commander, come in, do you read me?
That sucks.
Operation area expanded.
Commander, you still have enemy forces moving toward your position. Hold the line until we can extract you. HQ out.
Alright. We're gonna pause real quick. We're about to get hit from all sides by some pretty nasty stuff.
Do whatever it takes to survive, Commander. We can't afford to lose you too. Haul out.
Tino Lamei, only now do you realize the futility of your situation. We know what you know. We see what you see. There is no status.
Alright. I see all these experimentals that are moving.
Humanity's time is at an end. You will be rendered extinct.
Alright. This is where things are getting crazy.
Soon, the Master will control all of the Cybermen, and they will bow down before it.
Friendships. What else have we not scouted? That one. And one right here. Okay. So this is what we got the Mavors for. Let's pause real quick. There's a strategic missile defense. There's one missile launcher there. Alright, so basically I want to take out all these bases. Now, you don't have to do it this way, but I like to. That's good for now.
No, do not fret. Dying by my hand is the supreme honor.
Alright, let's get these guys to build some flak artillery. Get it?
Yep.
Oh yeah. Oh damn. Alright, we took out a lot of that base. Well. It's gone. So let's take out the rest of it. Next one. Yeah. You could love him. Is the defense here? Oh, right there. Another few shots and that should be gone. Oh. Yes. Make sure he's just attacking. Alright, that one. The fat boys are gonna take out that base up there. Strategic missile defense. Where is this one's? Strategic missile defense. And I'm also taking out his strategic missile launchers because he's got a crap load. So I probably won't even have to use my defender missiles, but just in case any come through, I am thoroughly defended from enemy nuclear missiles. Ooh. Kinda looks like I took out one of the experimentals of that nuke. Yeah, cause that's that little erratic moving electronic surge that it kinda does. We got another missile ready here. Damn, the those assault bots. Alright, well. That's not really going to be a problem for me anyways. Is this one's defense gone? No. Nuclear explosion going off. It's too bad you can't actually see the map where the nuke goes off, but. So yeah, if you're expecting, or if you know what to expect.
The technicians have finished realigning the gate power cores, but it's gonna be a while before we can get you out of that hellhole. Stay alive. HQ out.
Shouldn't be a problem. Gunships out. Start attacking things. Where is the defense here? See, launcher, launcher, there's defense. Ooh, another nuke. Oh, it looks like they've got another experimental assault bot. Let's get the commander and everybody inside the base. And another nuke goes off. Looks like my Mavers are about to take out that last missile defense. Try to see if I can hit those experimentals right as they're kind of crossing. Ooh, let's get those gunships out of the way. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get a direct hit on them. Nice. Yep, one of them's definitely down. Do not think I got the other though. Has a missile left.
Going to be a bit longer, Commander. Hang in there.
You send some aircraft to defend that fat boy. Yeah. Ooh. Might get this experimental too. Nah, just severely wounded, it looks like. Huh. Oh wow. Yes, I did kill it. That's pretty amazing. Alright, I'm getting all my engineers and stuff on now. Actually, I'm gonna keep a couple on the strategic missile launchers, just in case. Just in case. Hey, where are you guys going? Get a couple to destroy that. Or actually, these guys can. Yeah, everything does. I actually shortened the time limit by killing everything. Complete and utter Seraphim domination. Let's see if I can stick around until this guy dies. Yeah. I just really wiped the map with him.
My beloved Dostia is gone. Cut down by one of our own. Words escape me, my child. Escape me. We stand on the verge of triumph, yet those that we know and love are willing to betray us. We must deal with QAI. Oh, yes, and Hex 5. Some crimes are unforgivable. You know what to do.
Alright. Brackman's obviously pissed. You can see my kill to loss ratio is insane because of all that building. And granted, it did take quite a bit of game time, but you can speed it up. So it's really not that bad. I mean, and all the time that I cut out was actually maybe 15 minutes of real life time. With how fast I had the game sped up. So it really isn't that bad of a strategy, considering that ability. And as you can see, of course, the video is not 3 hours long. By the way, that pretty much wraps up Mission 4 for Forged Alliance. Thank you guys for watching.